be shot and fall and fall and fall.
You think so? You did why?
Begin explain to you.
What's your advice to those who are still in crime?
My advice, the people who are still there, try and be safe. Let them go. You know their husband and children to cook for. See ya.